Okay, so two important things. One is skit, the people who are going to do the skit today.
Oh, hey, very good, very good. Okay, good. You ready today? Okay, good. Can you just come to that corner and just do a little huddle, start planning on it? In the meantime, I will start having other conversations. So, how many in your group? Please come. All five of you, please come.
Actually, the theme of our skit is that agriculture should be appreciated. Farmers should be like encouraged to do agriculture, and agriculture should be maintained. That's the theme of our skit. I am Manivannan, and I am introducing my team members. Mr. Balasubramani, he will be acting as Farmer 1. And Mr. Mahesh Kumar, he will be son of Farmer 1. Mr. Mani Mohan, Farmer 2. And Mr. Uchimuthu, he will be a corporate company owner. The two farmers, Farmer 1 and Farmer 2, were doing cultivation in their land. Farmer 1 and Farmer 2, they are doing cultivation in their land. And the meanwhile, what happens, we'll see.
Hey friend, why are you looking so worried? My son had completed his engineering. He wants to go for a job in the nearby city. If everyone moves to the cities, who will look after agriculture and cultivate our crops for the next generation? Are you mad? You uneducated people can do this work. I can't do this bullshit. Sir, what are you looking for? I am planning to construct a corporate company over here. Whose lands are these? These lands belongs to me and my friend. We are doing cultivation over here. What bloody cultivation? What will you get out of it? A few thousands? I am ready to pay in lakhs for these lands. Is it true? Will you buy it for lakhs? Who are you? I am an engineering graduate. Some of these lands belongs to my father. Then speak to these farmers to sell these lands to me. I will offer you a job in my company. Father, our life is going to be lighted up. I am going to earn in lakhs. Let us get rid of this agriculture and we will live a luxurious life. No, my friend, never give your land. We don't know anything other than this agriculture and cultivation. Sorry, friend, my son's life is more important for me. Sir, will I also get a job in your company? Ah, yeah, okay. You do housekeeping over there. Sorry, sir. My friend had agreed to sell this land, but I am not convinced. So, farmer 1 had given his land to the software company, and farmer 2 was still continuing with his cultivation in his land. In few months, the company was constructed. Farmer 1 and his son were working in it one fine day. Hey, who had cleaned the floor? It's me, sir. You uneducated idiot! Do you know the value of this floor? It's made out of Italian marbles. Sir, sorry sir, I am not get used to this job. Then why the hell are you working here? Get lost! The farmer 1 who sold his land was sent out of the company. He went to meet his old friend, farmer 2. Hello friend, haven't you went to your company? No my friend, they have thrown me out like a waste. I'm sorry, now what are you going to do? I don't know. Please help me. Don't worry. You can share some of my land and let us do cultivation over there. Thank you, my friend. At least I am convinced that my son is happy. Hey, look there. Your son is coming. What happened, son? Why are you came here? Dad, that company had fired me out without a reason. I lost my job. What are you saying? What will you do now? Don't worry, my son. I feel sorry for you. That day you spoke very bad about agriculture and cultivation. This land and nature is God's gift. We should live happily with what we have. The theme of the skit is, a computer engineer may be more educated than a farmer, but even a bowl of rice can't be downloaded in a computer. Nature provides for each and every one of our needs, but we destroy it by our greeds. This kit is dedicated to all the farmers. Jai Kisan.
I just wrote a poem on this environment, and the theme is same as the skit done before. If you like, just give the.
वनों में वृक्षों का वास रहने दो, झीलों में झरनों में सांस रहने दो. वनों में वृक्षों का वास रहने दो, झीलों में झरनों में सांस रहने दो. वृक्ष है वस्त्र जल के, वृक्ष है वस्त्र जल के, छीन मत ये लिबास रहने दो. वृक्ष में घोंसला है चिड़ियों का, तोड़ मत ये निवास रहने दो, तोड़ मत ये निवास रहने दो. पेड़ पौधे चिराग हैं वन के, पेड़ पौधे चिराग हैं वन के, वनों में बाकी उजास रहने दो। उजास मीन्स इट्स कीप ऑन लाइटनिंग। वन है तो रंगीन है ये कुदरत, वन है तो रंगीन है ये कुदरत, इस अमानत को खास रहने दो, इस अमानत को खास रहने दो। महकती जिंदगी भी वनों से है हमारी, महकती जिंदगी भी वनों से है हमारी, जिंदगी की ये मिठास रहने दो, जिंदगी की ये मिठास रहने दो। वनों में खोजा महापुरुषों ने खुद को, वनों में खोजा महापुरुषों ने खुद को, जारी ये उनकी तलाश रहने दो, जारी ये उनकी तलाश रहने दो। अरे बचा लो वन को ये सब कुछ है अपना, अरे बचा लो वन को ये सब कुछ है अपना, वन के तस्करों को उदास रहने दो, वन के तस्करों को उदास रहने दो। हटा लो पर्दा झूठे आधुनिकीकरण से, हटा लो पर्दा झूठे आधुनिकीकरण से, जीवन में अपने हर्षो उल्लास रहने दो, जीवन में अपने हर्षो उल्लास रहने दो। खुशियां वनों से तो खुशियां उगाओ, खुशियां वनों से तो खुशियां उगाओ, खुशियों को अपने पास रहने दो, खुशियों को अपने पास रहने दो। वन का दर्जा माता पिता सा है, वन का दर्जा माता पिता सा है, जिंदा ये एहसास रहने दो, जिंदा ये एहसास रहने दो। नित नए पेड़ लगा के, नित नए पेड़ लगा के, वनों की वृद्धि की आस रहने दो, वनों की वृद्धि की आस रहने दो। I just wrote it last night.
Last night.
I just want to share something. When I was in bachelor in SATI Vidisha, there is a river called Betwa. And I just started a movement with Patrika paper, that is Jal Bachao Abhiyan. So I started a movement for Betwa Nadi. And I started with my hostel roommates and hostel guys. So they are just laughing me, ke yaar kya hai ye subah subah kachra uthane jao, kya hai kya nahi. Maine kaha chalo cricket khelenge apan. Fir hostel se fir maine ye apni civil engineering jo branch thi unko dheere dheere motivate kara ki chalte hain. Maine bola paper mein photo aayega, are bole tu rehne de yaar, koi aisa photo aata hai kya. To fir we just go with the department and finally we just started with the whole college. और लास्ट में इट इज़ डन कि पत्रिका में फ़ोटो आया था हम सबका, और उस टाइम मैंने एक स्लोगन दिया था, दैट इज़ विरासत वो नहीं है जो हमें मिली है, विरासत वो नहीं है जो हमें मिली है, विरासत वो होती है जो हम छोड़ कर जाते हैं, विरासत वो होती है जो हम छोड़ कर जाते हैं। और मैम जो बोल रहे थे दैट इज़ द सॉल्यूशन, सॉल्यूशन की के लिए जो मैम बार बार एम्फेसाइज कर रहे थे, द बेटर सॉल्यूशन इज़ दैट वी आर 160 टीचर्स और फैकल्टीज आर हियर, इफ़ वी जस्ट मोटिवेट ओनली 10 स्टूडेंट्स, दैट इज़ वी बिकम 1600, तो इट विल बिकम अ 1600 ग्रुप। और अन्ना हजारे दे आर ओनली 6 or 8 पीपल्स एंड दे जस्ट शूक द इंडिया, तो इफ़ वी जस्ट कम विथ 1600 स्ट्रेंथ, सो इट्स नॉट अ स्मॉल थिंग। तो परिवर्तन के लिए पहल जरूरी है, तो दैट इज द मेन थिंग कि कर सकते हैं अपन भी कर सकते हैं। माई ड्रीम इज टू कम IIT बॉम्बे इन बैचलर्स एंड इट इज फुलफिल्ड आफ्टर मास्टर्स, बट आई थिंक टू ड्रीम इज मच बेटर देन टू लीव इट, सो वी कैन डू इट। और जैसे मैंने बेल्ट पहनना छोड़ दिया लेदर का, आई नेवर यूज बेल्ट, नेवर यूज लेदर शूज, तो ये छोटी छोटी चीजें अपन भी कर सकते हैं। अपन लिपस्टिक यूज़ नहीं करें, कुछ छोटा मोटा कुछ अपन कर सकते हैं। तो देर आर ओनली 3 Ds, दैट इज डिसिप्लिन, डेडिकेशन एंड डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ सक्सेस। इफ यू फॉलो दीज 3 Ds देन वी कैन डू एनीथिंग। थैंक्स अ लॉट। माय नेम इज प्रभांशु चौबे, आई एम फ्रॉम ट्रूबा इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज फ्रॉम इंदौर। थैंक्स।